It's so peaceful. It's Monday morning. I hate to put the engine on and break this beautiful, peaceful morning. I'm at anchor. I came in earlier this morning. And there's the entrance to the marina. And there's the beach there. There's the lady up on the hill. That's the American terminal there.
We've had a bit of a routine, and I, Basil, Basil and I, having, you know, I have my breakfast on my boat, he has his breakfast on his boat, and then I get the cafetiere out and the coffee, and he boils the kettle, and we go and sit and have our morning coffee together, and then decide what we're going to do.
Thank you.
great time with Basil. Very kind of him to wait for me, as long as he did. And we went to Angra yesterday, which is, I think, is the capital of Terceira. Nice place. And met some lovely people.
Thank you.
So there's the 1611. You see the speed's pretty good. Look, not far away from 6 knots. ...341 nautical miles to go, and that's to a waypoint I've called Flores, which is just before we get to Flores. So 340 miles to get to Flores, plus a bit. And then if as I've been led to believe by past Commodore of the Newport Yacht Club, Norm Bailey, that Basil Pinakis, who sails JABA, one of the Jester Challengers. Basil is now in Terceira, or on the island of Terceira, at Praia da Vitoria, which is where the Jester Challenge, Jester Azores Challenge goes, and where we went in Red Admiral 6 years ago, blimey. We stopped there on the way back from Newport in the Contessa 26. So I'm aiming for Terceira. Basil has said he's planning to stay there for, you know, maybe a week. So I might just miss him, actually. It'd be nice to catch up with Basil. I haven't seen him for a while. And he's had a fantastic trip. He's gone, I can't tell you exactly where he's been, but he's basically done an Atlantic circuit in the past year. He's, you know, he came down, I think, via the Azores, maybe Madeira, Canaries and things like this, went across the Caribbean, and now he's, and then he headed off from the Caribbean before I left Newport. And he arrived, I think, about two days ago, and he's staying for a week, so I might just miss him. We'll see. Anyway, that's it for now. There, look, in the distance, and we kind of head for that headland. Around about there is where we find Praia da Vitoria, which is where the shore team, Basil Pinakis, is waiting to complete a full refit of Betsy before leg two of the return of the mighty Corrobee. Anyway, here we are, look. We're broad reaching with a full main and number one jib.